songs and fun. So let's go to the Ghoulies get together.
And now, let's take a look at a few scenes Daffy brought along. Congratulations, sire. You're a father.
Hot doggity. Imagine me, King Arthur, the chicken-hearted, a papa. Let's take a look at the little rascal.
Sire, you mean rascal.
Oh, sure are cute little fellas. They look just like their daddy. All except this one. There's always a rotten egg in every family. Well, that's a joke, son. Send for the court jester.
Jester!
You called?
The king wants to see you.
What would you like to see, fire? How about my new banana peel trick? No, I've got it. How about if I pole vaulted into the monster-infested moat? That what you wanted to see, fire? Nope. Succotash. What would you like to see, fire? I'd like to see you take this youngster for a walk. A long walk. It shall be done, fire. Gee, seems like a little tyke like you ought to have a name. I know. I'll call you Funny. Funny fight up, that is.
Pretty cat. I did see a pretty cat. Oh my goodness. Shame on you, pretty cat. That egg might be one of my cousins.
Beat it, bird brain. I'm busy.
If you don't hand over that egg, pretty cat, I'm going to have to blow this doggy whistle.
Go ahead and blow it. There's not a dog within 20 miles of here.
Okay, pretty cat.
I told you.
You better walk behind you, pretty cat.
You don't think I'm going to fall for that old trick, do you?
Better hand it over, pretty cat, or I'll blow my whistle again.
So blow it already. I'm not afraid of any old mangy old mutt. You're wasting your time.
Please don't make me blow it again, pretty cat.
Blow it, blow it. Any dumb dog that did hear that thing would be too stupid to come anyway. Go ahead, blow it again if it makes you happy. Blow it all you want.
I think I just blew it.
There you go, little fellow. That nasty old pretty cat went bye-bye. Arthur, Mommy, but I'm not your mommy.
So what? I'm not Arthur, either. But it sure made a great entrance, didn't it?
Well, if your name isn't Arthur, what is it?
How should I know? I'm only 3 years old.
And I'll call you Arthur.
What's wrong with Lance? Or Ruck? Even Daffy?
Why doesn't it have to be Arthur? Because my mommy's name was Arthur.